this is more of an exploration day than anything. Not like these days, we usually stumble across something interesting. Looks like a church of some type? Ooh, lonely chapel. I like trees like this because you can often just walk up them, sometimes hop up them, and get to hidden spots if you don't fall down. Apparently I'm not agile enough right now. There we go, up on the roof. Nice. Definitely gives us a little bit different view on things. Looks like there's a couple sandbags and stuff in there. Sometimes there's stuff hidden on the roof. Sounds like Preston went to the front door. Oh yeah, there's some type of encampment going on down there. Spotlights and everything. Alright. Anything down there, Preston? Let's just drop down. Didn't hurt myself. That's cool. Federal Ration Stockpile. I have a feeling that's looted if that's exposed. It's like they had to fight off civilians. No weapons, though. Alright, let's see what's down here. It's creepy. What was that? This makes me freak out a bit. I'm actually being very quiet. I should be talking to you guys, but I'm like, what's going on? Very, very quiet. Something's going to sneak up on us anytime now and scare the living daylights out of us. Fortunately, we saw the turret first. And there's a hostile turret. We just shut it down. Is there a control terminal? In here, maybe? Red turret. I'm sorry. Wherever you are. Let me turn off that terminal, Preston. If we can. This raider just snuck up behind me here. Saw his shadow behind me when I was going to edit the terminal.
Got it.
Alright, first off, turn off the turret. That saves us from having to shoot it. And before we read anything else here, let's loot her body. Federal rat. I could use that. Helmeted spike armor. Oh, it's just full armor. Ah! Preston! Guess who needs your help? There's a note. To my big sister Red, you've got to send more of those snack cakes, otherwise Tom said he's gonna chop me to bits. I'm scared. He's a real intimidating guy. Please send more cakes. Thanks. Think of your sister. Me! Please help. Lily. Huh. And a U.S. Covert Operations Manual. Face paint fundamentals. Permanently more difficult while sneaking. Nice. I don't know how much longer they're going to let me live if you keep sending those lousy supplies. Deviled eggs? Come on. Life is on the line here, Red. I heard them talking about what they're going to do to me. If the next shipment doesn't have better stuff, it ain't good. No more eggs. Don't worry, sis. I don't know what happened. I was covering the entrance like you told me. We had Tower Tom's little maggots on the run. Then blam. Remember a face full of plaster? Then nothing. When I woke up, I was here in Beantown Brewery with Tower Tom's ugly mug grinning at me. They've been good to me so far, but I only think that it's because they want our food. Don't give him a thing, sis. I'll find a way out of here. Well, looks like she, retracted her statement. And that was Red Tourette. So, Tom had a plan to fight his way in here. Tower Tom got her. She's sending food. And I bet he's killed her. Alright. So, not that it helps Lily any, but I killed her sister. I didn't know. She was red, hostile, and probably ready to kill me. No supplies of snack food anywhere. A couple turrets. A few supplies here and there. I'm glad I grabbed the magazine here. That's the type of stuff I like seeing. Like finding. Let's see. What's down this way? Hey. Oh! More raiders. At least one of them hit. Anyone else? Another door. Looks like there's anybody behind it. Raider scum! Nothing good. Empty first aid cans? Oh, they're repainting chem boxes. Expert safe. Not even gonna bother trying to pick that. There's a door here. There's a couple of raiders here alerted to my presence, but they don't see me. And they just got away. Damn it. Nope.
Jump into shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. I'll cut down the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy.
Pretty sure they're both up there. There's one.
Damn it, where are they?
Oh, nice. Burn yourself. I appreciate that. It's not just me. Oh. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Shotgun? Really? Sorry, girl. You aren't going to be doing too well with that arm. Or the guy behind you. Or behind me. Caps.
Tired yet?
Oh, there's someone else here.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Oh, another raider here. There's a legendary raider to my right. Well, there's something here. There you are. Crit! Can I kill him? Ah, he mutated. I need healing. I need to put on something that's a little bit better. Armory helmet and Brotherhood of Shields. Armor. Head. Headache.
Make sure that was all of them.
Especially, me like this. That's not good. I just heard. I saw.
The Minutemen. I thought they
Yeah, that's a turret. Is there a terminal? Alright. No, I think that's it. Alright, let's check out the legendary. Should be something interesting at least.
You sure that's worth taking with us?
Legendary Sentinel's Raider right arm. Meh, worth selling. Huh, cap stash. More or less nothing else here, it seems. Let's check in the back room. I've pretty much searched everybody's body. A little bit of water here, which makes me think Meyer lurks. And there's that way as well. I'm not sure how deep this area goes. Ah, figure it's the wrong way. Lot of locked doors, but novice locks don't seem to be anyone here. And this is, of course, Fusion Core. Cap stash. And nothing else that seems to... Oh. Chem cooler with rounds and mentats. Nice. And a few more bobby pins. Looks like this area used to have a pump. Can't readily see into that water. It's unfortunate. I don't know whether it goes deeper or not. Have I been here before? That's another question. Oh boy. Some back at ya. Nice. Ow. I couldn't aim. Body shots. One more. And that should mean I should be able to shoot you. The turret. Should. Or someone else can. Is this like the other side? Yeah, I think this is the other side of the lockup that I saw. Huh. Looks like this is a quite extensive area as well. Damn you! Damn you! There's someone dead here that I don't think I killed. Huh. Or maybe we did, because I think we were fighting down there. Huh. Duck boy. Nice. This hidey hole was a very nice bit of loot. I still have to get inside that lockup. Let's do that right now. Oh boy. And I went upstairs not expecting to see this guy here. And he didn't mutate yet, which is interesting. Used a stim pack. Oh crap. I waited a little too long. Let's use better weapons. And he mutates. And he dies. Attack dog. They're right They were right there. Bye-bye, turret. Suppose I could use my bot popper pistol on that, but I didn't think about it. One more person here. Oh, not one. Many more. There you are. Having a hell of a time finding you. When Preston's pinned down by a turret. There we go. That feels like it. Whew.
We should get going.
Bolstering Raider right arm. Grants increasing energy and damage resistance to lower your health. Huh. It looks like they had T-51 power armor hiding around here as well. I have the fusion core from it, I just grabbed it. That was a nice find. Take that with us once we finish looting the place. Alright, here's the doors and lots of stuff. So this is where they're getting a lot of their food. Probably just leave it here. Come back for it later. Probably leave most of it for later. Nice. Alright, well this has been Mobius Rex from the Mobius Archives. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, leave us a like, leave some comments, and suggestions. We'll be back with you next time. Have a good day, and a wonderful night. Buh-bye.